let's face it, mechanical watches became obsolete in 69 when quartz was perfected, and yet they never seem to decline in popularity. The digital watch didn't kill them, the smartwatch certainly won't kill them, and yet their heyday seems to be firmly rooted in that sort of 50s, 60s, 70s era.